What's up, YouTube? We're doing a Popeye's chicken sandwich review, mukbang, ASMR, and we're back for another video.
We back at it again, boys.
Yeah, because our first video did so good, it hit like
40 views. We hit 40 views, so
7 likes. We wanted 5, and we got 7. So we got 2 original Popeye's chicken sandwich, non-spicy. And we got a large Cajun fry, which should be really good. We can put it right here. Or wherever. Yeah, we can. Dude, it looks so good. Oh! Sorry. Make sure it doesn't spill. Okay. Alright, let's start the jinx. Alright. Okay, get your drink. Alright, on 3. 1, 2, 3. Wait. Is it the same fizz?
Mm-hmm.
This is so unhealthy, bro. But I mean, it just came out today. It's November 3rd. And it came out today, and there's so much hype around it. So we're just gonna try it out for like the first time. It's his first time I had it, but it was when it wasn't popular. This is the sandwich in this bag. Yeet! Curry. Oh wait, nah, he broke his hand.
Oh, you don't have to do them like that, man. Alrighty.
Alright.
The reveal.
Ooh, oh my god, dude. It looks so crispy. Dude. Can I show the camera?
Yep.
So yeah, it looks like that. Very buttery, crispy. I'm gonna unwrap mine. So that was what the sandwich looked like. It looks so delicious.
Yeah.
And let's have our first bite. Mm-hmm. First bite right here. It looks so good. All right. It's so good. Oh my god. Ooh. Now I remember why there's so much hype around it. It's so good. I think it's better than Chick-fil-A.
Definitely.
Chick-fil-A's got some competition. Cause this has, so there's so much more chicken in it. In my opinion, it's way more crunchier.
The bun is so good. The bun is everything, bro.
Mm-hmm. Every bite I take, there's a crunch every time.
It does not get old.
Mm-hmm.
What to expect from a game? I'm trying to play around with the simplification.
Kind of
the most fun part.
Find a little bit closer. It's pretty cold out here.
It's like 50 degrees.
Yeah.
And like, there's daylight savings today. So time went backwards.
Like right now it's like 6 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like 9. It looks like
Let's
9.
Give it a bigger
like
explosion.
But,
yes, well,
as I said earlier,
mistake,
the sandwich just came back out today because it sold out in 2 weeks in August. So they had to take it out. We brought it back. And when me and Kevin came back to get Popeye's, There's a line. A pretty big line.
There's a whole line of cars. Mm-hmm. And went out the road. Mm-hmm. That's how crazy it was.
Very crazy.
It's so crazy that we ordered ours and some dude just took our order. Like, he just, like, they didn't even say our number or our letter. They just gave it to him and just ran.
Mm-hmm.
He did.
They told him, you ordered two chicken Popeye sandwiches? And he's like, yep. And he took it and he went out. And me and Kyle were just standing there and we didn't know.
Yeah. And then the lady was like, hey, what's your order? I gave her the receipt. She's like, this order is way past. Way past, dude. So, shout out Popeye for being cool about it. She gave us another one.
Mm-hmm.
Real quick.
Mm-hmm. We have school tomorrow.
Yep.
Today's a Sunday. I think the title should be The Homies Having Popeyes on a Nice Sunday Night.
Just like the other one, but just Popeyes. Oh yeah, aren't you getting another Popeyes chicken sandwich after this?
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Cause like, my parents...
I'm so lucky.
Actually... Yeah. My parents ordered another one. At my house, so...
Fries are so cold, but they're so good.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be right back. We're gonna go heat up the fries.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we're back. We had to heat up our food because it was getting colder. So let's get right back into it.
That's hot.
So hot.
The
fries.
Kind of used to like getting good
thirsty.
But it's burning.
Trying to describe things. Yeah,
we air fried the fries, so now they're extra crunchy.
Mm, yeah.
Air frying, it's so good. I remember last video we recorded under the patio. It's like right here.
Mm-hmm.
And a spider fell on me.
I wonder what's gonna fall on us now.
Yeah.
We're right above a tree.
Under.
We're right under a tree.
All right, I'm gonna pour more Coke. Just a little more. Houston weather is always bouncy. Like last week, it was like 80 degrees. Now it's like
30. 50. It's 30. 40, 30, 40, 50, 30.
And we chose to eat outside because in his house, it's kind of messy and dirty. Well, not dirty, messy and loud. So we chose to eat outside. And it's way calm out here.
Mm-hmm. Selena's gonna just pop up on pop over the fence.
They gave you such a good amount of fries for like what, $2?
Yeah, better than McDonald's.
Yeah. But the thing is, these aren't French fries, they're Cajun fries.
Mm-hmm. But they're still fries.
Mm-hmm. Really good.
What do you expect from my game?
I can see your freaking sandwich smoking though.
You need to have exploding arrows.
I think they upgraded it. Because I had this before. But
like when it launched in August?
No, it was like... No, it got taken out in August. They've been having it for like a while.
Let's give it a big explosion.
I think they came out with it like January of this year, but I'm not positive. And I tried it. But it wasn't as good as this.
Like that was like when it's like not even like,
yeah, popular. Not even popular.
It was like a secret.
Yeah. But the chicken, I think they made it more, they put more meat in it.
Mm-hmm.
And they made the bread more crispy.
Put the chicken on steroids.
Yeah.
Just kidding. the most raw chicken I've ever tasted. Most raw, thick, tender, juicy chicken I've ever tasted.
Yep, crunchy.
I'm gonna go to sleep now.
Me too. Very filling.
This dude wanted to like get a whole freaking meal. Mashed potatoes, fries, like with pie and stuff. Like, bro, we're not gonna finish it. He even wanted to get 2 chicken sandwiches for us.
I thought like,
for each.
It wasn't even gonna be that much. But it turned out there's way more than we expected.
I know.
Instead of sitting under the patio.
Yeah, I feel like that patio shot wasn't that good. It was normal.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna start filming more videos with this lens. So comment below what y'all think about it.
If we can get any comments.
Yeah, I'm sad. Like, I haven't gotten comments in like a few years, a few months. Like, bro, I'm kind of an underrated YouTube channel. Just kidding, I'm not even on YouTube. I barely post. Like, the highest video view I got was like 20,000, but it was like 5 years ago. Like, I was just doing a Minecraft let's play in my Five Nights at Freddy's map, so. comment below if y'all want another Minecraft Five Nights at Freddy's video.
Bro, I remember when Five Nights at Freddy's was a huge thing.
I know. It was like, back in 2012, it was like Minecraft stage where all you see is Dan TDM, Markiplier playing Minecraft. Wait, did he play Minecraft? No. Jack? No, not Jack.
Scott is Minecraft.
Scott is Minecraft.
All of them.
That's pretty much the only people I know right now off the top of my head. But then 2015 comes, 2014, Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yep.
No, I see his Markiplier play. That's what got popular.
Also Call of Duty franchise.
Mm-hmm. And then there's the 2016 phase.
Call of Duty.
Yeah, phase Call of Duty.
And 2017.
So after 1 year.
2017 was the good age. 2018 is the dark age.
Yes.
All the little kids coming on Fortnite.
That's where you got all the 9-year-olds commenting about Fortnite when they don't know Shiza about Fortnite. And they're probably trash.
Uh-huh.
And they be saying they're the OG, but they didn't play Fortnite on first day. Like, us. We played Fortnite on the first day.
Mm-hmm. I remember coming home from a restaurant, and you told me to wait for you so we can start Fortnite together.
Yep, and then we built like a whole fort, like yeah, like a 4x4 building. And it just got like broken down. This dude just walked up to our building and then just broke it with the pickaxe. Then we built back the wall. It's funny. Then I remember my first time landing. It was, I think the houses at, I forgot, it was like near, it was near Wailing Woods. And, I got a purple sniper.
Why are you talking about Fortnite?
I don't know. I got a purple sniper and I didn't know how to use it and I got killed.
Oh, I'm so full all the time.
Wanna give the dog the rest of the fries?
Let's give your dog some fries. When me and Kevin had canes at his house, before we made the video, we had canes another time. And Kevin's dog came to us and was sitting there. So then we gave him fries. And he was completely guarding it.
Hey.
Here, Bruno.
Come
here. Don't fix it. Alright, so we finished some, gave the dog a little bit, and we are so full. So leave a like, comment, subscribe, and we hope you enjoyed our review of Popeye's chicken sandwich. I give it like a 9 out of 10. Very good, very much recommended. And
yeah, I give it a 9.5 out of 10 because we let our food sit for 10 minutes while setting up these lights. And it got all cold. And we had to heat it back up.
Me and Kevin really enjoyed it. And yeah, overall, we hope y'all enjoyed our cringy video. And yeah, that's all we gotta say. So. Yep. See you on the next video if we do a next one, another one. So, peace.